testing to see our depth finder, see if it works. What we got here is we've got an Arduino 7-segment display, we got a pressure transducer, and we're gonna see if it works. So let's go ahead and try this out. Here it comes. Oh, go 1 foot.